Bishop, there are a lot of Jesuit saints. Today we celebrate one of the greats, St. Peter Claver.
Exactly. St. Peter Claver is one of the great constellation of Jesuits in history that have had such a great impact. For St. Peter Claver, there was that great understanding of the dignity of the human person. Robert Ellsberg, who was the publisher of Orbis Books, he really pointed to St. Peter Claver trying to instill in the slaves he served a sense of their human dignity and their preciousness in the eyes of God. And so St. Peter Claver is a great icon of human dignity. And when people are suffering, the compassion and love of Christ expressed in the spiritual and corporal works of mercy.
And part of the history of the church is where people are suffering, and in particular where they're suffering, that's where the church is.
Exactly. St. Peter Claver, pray for us.